Hey guys, Jacob has to give me another Lego Star Wars The Complete Saga video, and today I'm going to show you guys what some of the red bricks do. I don't want to know which ones exactly. Let me show you guys right here. Let me show you guys Super Gonk. Power. I can't really show you Power Brick Detector. Force Crap Holy. Stub Magnet. And Disarm Trooper. They're the ones I don't know what they do yet. So far, it's just Super Gonk. Let's find a Gonk Droid. So let's just enter animation with the Gonk Droid. So he's faster because this is speed with Super Gonk on. This is his speed without it on. Very slow. Other thing is that he can jump. It is equivalent. To a regular jump, obviously. Let's look at this. Jedi's. Yeah. The Gonk. Is it equivalent to a regular jump? Now, without the Gonk, you can't jump at all. Next one I want to show you is Force Grapple Leap, Stud Magnet, and Disarm Trooper. But first, let's do Stud Magnet. Watch this. I'll grab the table ones without even going on the table. Look at this. I am not even close to the chairs. I can reach those studs. Now I'm going to show you what Force Grapple Leap does. And I'm going to show you. And I'm going to show you what the Disarm Trooper does. Let's see if it works on droids. No, it does not. Okay. Do I have one of those? No, I do not. Okay, we have to exit this one to show you guys. Show you guys on the fourth episode, first mission, what it looks like, and I'm gonna show you guys what Force Grapple looks like on this one as well. is on, and he gives him carrots. That's how it disarms him. It's actually pretty funny. So you just use the force and kill him off. Now this is what force grapple does. See, I'm not one of the monster, but you hit the question mark and it still propels you up there. I'll show you again. Right on it. Bam. Okay guys, that's be it for today's video. So always remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel. Turn on the notifications so you guys be notified when I post a new video. And I shall see you guys next time in the force.